Hey guys, Megan here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Reginald. He is an 11-month-old German short hair pointer. He has been with me for 1 week for our loose leash board and train program. When he first came in for training, he was a pretty good boy. He had a pretty good understanding of sit, but really didn't know place or down, and had zero stability with them, meaning that as soon as you asked him for a command, he was instantly back up. Reginald really had no idea how to sit still. out for walks, he was all over the place, always out in front, pulling as hard as he could, sniffing around, really just doing what he wanted to do. He also had an issue with jumping in the car. His owners could not ever get him in the car. His owners would love to be able to take him out and about with them and trust that he will listen when asked. And their goal is to do bird hunting with him. So they would love a nice solid foundation to work off of. So now that you guys have seen what Reginald can do on day one, let's check him out just 1 week later.